All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, ooh, watch it.
Coming through. This is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Honey, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I'd rather buy as interesting about this.
Come on, man. $200. Okay, that's all I have on me.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than 300. That is my final offer.
All right, I'll take it. 300.
Nay, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you hang.
You say so.
Excuse me. Fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that? Huh?
Hey, tower.
But Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully, think we can squeeze through here?
That'll work. Jesus, long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius. Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. People.
Jesus. Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. Leo. I dated a Leo once. Thank you. little nauseous here. Okay. Got it.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet. Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Taurus. Worst. Damn it. It's going too fast to climb. Move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That was fun. Wow. This is a nice view. Time. No. Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. I can practically see my house from up here.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke!
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
Hey, look, the coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam! Finally, you okay?
Just search my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Sully.
Way ahead of you.